This is a beautiful dusty teal, I guess you could call it. And to add to that, I am going to do a little bit of greens. And so this is going to just be our flood coat. And I think I'm going to do a couple of flip cups on here. So we'll wait and see. Speed up this process. All right, so I had some difficulties and then forgot to turn the camera back on, so pardon me. We ended up doing a straight pour. So let's see what we get. Now, my technical difficulties was my push pins fell out while I tried tilting. And so now I'm propped up on four great big cups. So I'm working a little higher than I normally do. And I'm not happy with it, but it is what it is. Air bubble there that does not want to pop. Let's see where we want to go. Oh yeah, we need to pop some more air bubbles here. Don't want to get rid of is a lot of that weight. Looks like some of my paints weren't exactly the same consistency, but we shall work with it. So I apologize. I went to scrape my edges and assess where I was at and forgot to turn the camera back on. And this is what we've got. So I touched up this corner a bit. And I still may play with this some more. Pretty neat lines, a little bit of fading, blending I should say, but I think it works because there's blending at the top, and we have this lovely fingerling chain that I've played with and pulled out. Some little mini swipes in there. I just love this section right here. Absolutely beautiful. It's not normally a color palette that I would have used. However, blues, greens, purples, they are all part of the same color family. And I'm trying to get this all in one shot. So there we have it. I'll show it to you when it's dry.